They got a bad start.
Wow, what is going on back there?
Whoa, what the hell just happened?
Sorry about that.
sorry, Cap.
Oh shit, was there contact there?
Yeah.
If there was, I couldn't see
it. I had to break
it.
At 150 because of the RS, sorry. God damn it, my DRS just broke. They just fixed it.
I don't like this track.
Yeah.
Thanks, James.
No problem.
Did you hit the bump?
Yeah.
I hit that like twice a race usually.
I hate this track.
I used to, and then I practiced it like 10 times in the last 4 days.
Yeah, I think that's the issue I've got, is the lack of practice. I think I might be okay otherwise.
Cornford, I'm pitting.
I'm so sorry, I blocked off badly. I'm so sorry, I was trying to let you through.
That's alright. I'm not actually sure what one you mean. Oh, that one. Like the separator.
Thanks.
This patch was just telling me the DRS is overpowered.
Yeah, it's overpowered, and so is parking on the apex curb.
By the way, I'm recording the battle, so I'll upload it after the race. Might be quite interesting.
Oh.
Excellent try, Zephyr.
So I couldn't really talk or hear during that. How much contact did we have, Zephyr?
We had tons when you just parked it on the fucking apex on that terpen every time.
Wait, what? I didn't park it.
I hit you on the apex of the hairpin like 5 or 6 times because you just like went round it really, really fucking slow.
Well, yeah, because if I wanted to make it, I had to.
Yeah, that was happening. According to the spectator, at least, that was happening.
You were slowing me down by like 2 seconds a lap. Pretty fucking frustrating.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh my god, my word is speeding so fast.
It was a good close battle. Oh dear lord, all my text is messed up. You know the wavy flag text you get for the text? Effect? That is happening on all of the text I have, including the results screen.
If I was racing dirty, I'm sorry, Zephyr, but I didn't mean friendly contact.